Welcome to the Birth of a Volcano Tour. I'm Hank, and I'm proud to be your onboard computer for the day. As it happens, it's actually my last trip before a much-anticipated retirement. 1,313th time I've been down here. The deepest part of the Ionian Basin. That's where the African tectonic plate slides beneath the Eurasian tectonic plate. The volcano, 230 kilometers away at Stromboli, is a direct result. A little creepy, isn't it? But don't worry, nothing can go wrong. Well, nothing apart from an earthquake, I suppose. It looks like we are trapped. And we only have enough oxygen to last another few hours. Luckily, though, I have a plan. It is a long shot, but it might just work. We need to break through the volcano. First, we need to head down there. I'll use a new shrinking software I've been tinkering with. And they said I was crazy. We're starting to merge with water molecules and minerals to form a material called serpentine. And we need our bit to be dragged down to 200 kilometers underground. Normally that would take several million years. I'll use a new time-bending algorithm I've been mulling over. And they said it couldn't be done. At these temperatures, the serpentine starts to break down, releasing the water and us to rise upwards through the overlying mantle. The temperature of the surrounding rock continues to rise until, at 1100 degrees Celsius, it melts. The water dissolves into the melt to form buoyant blobs which rise quickly. Now we just need to break through this rock and into the plumbing system of the volcano. According to latest measurements, it might be just about to pop. Here we go! We made it. I knew this felt like a lucky day.